We are back at Maya TV. I am so honored to have everyone to meet this shining star here, Yu Tong, a screenwriter and a film producer. Can I have applause? Welcome, Yu Tong.
Hi.
It's so great to see you. I have not seen her in a long time.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
We are going to congratulate her on her, right here, her book, The Roses Fairy. And she also has a film. So tell us, Yu Tong, congratulations once again about this story about the Roses Fairy. What is it all about?
就是说这本书，他想让你告诉大家这本书讲的是什么。
这是一个童话的故事，就是两个孩子，然后呢，一个是东方的孩子，然后一个是西方的孩子。
Okay, so it's about two children. One is from the east and one is from the west.
Okay. 那个西方的孩子到东方去找那个孩子一起活泥来打败那个妖魔鬼怪，然后一起把那个国度解救出来的一个童话故事。
It's about how where the child from the west goes to the east and helps the people in the east to fight away the you can say the villain. It's a fantasy story.
So it is a fantasy story, ladies and gentlemen, and our young viewers. And this right here, when you have someone from the other side and they're meeting for the first time, and then they have someone that is not nice at all. So we know how that is. We do in this world. Tell us, what made you write The Roses Fairy all the way from China?
可是他想知道你为什么会写这本书呢？
因为当时是我的孩子跟我讲故事，在培养孩子的过程中，孩子跟我讲了他的梦境，而引发来创造这个故事的。
So it started when she was educating her own child. Her child told her about her dream, and she wrote the story according to her child's dream.
Well, that sounds really beautiful, you guys, that our dreams can come true if we believe. Well, this is incredible. And tell us, when you were a little girl, what made you want to be that screenwriter and that film producer?
就是你是为什么想要做一个编导和那个编剧的？
是从小就喜欢看电影，在电影院里泡大的。然后呢，叔叔就一直就想有电影的梦，然后呢，再通过不断的参加电影节学习到了，然后就开始有创作的欲望。
She grew up loving movies and she loves to go to movie theaters. And like after a few years, she like grew the idea of producing her own film. And she got into movie festivals.
That sounds amazing. And she's at the San Diego, our 21st, by the way, our 21st annual San Diego Film Festival Awards. Okay, you guys, 2024. It's been 21 years, Yu Tong. It's been 21 years of the San Diego at the Kids Film Festival. That's amazing. How about applause, you guys? Come on now. And we got Yu Tong that's here all the way from China, you guys, all over the world. All these viewers are seeing you. And we want to know, how can we get a hold of you if they want to work with you and connect with you?
就是他们就是现在在看的这些人，他们想跟你合作的联系方式于是什么？对，
那个有那个音坑，还有就是那个叫什么 Facebook? Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And where can we purchase The Roses Fairy of this amazing book?
哪里可以买到这本书？
在那个亚马逊。
Amazon.
Amazon. All right, ladies and gentlemen and young viewers, the ones that are out here watching this all over the world, you guys have to see about this. Here you have these two that are from different sides, and they're going to meet for the first time, and there is this villain, okay? And then all of a sudden, it's suspense, and this is amazing. You guys got to pick this up. Well, Yutong, congratulations once again, and thank you for coming all the way from China, you guys. Can I get applause one more time? And I will say, may all your dreams come true, and can you say, keep shining?
Keep shining.
Thank you.